Hello, Raisin 3 and Philly fans. How are you? How are you? Well, I am here at this one business location. I tell you, it's an interesting one, though. It's an interesting one, I would say. But this is, yes, once again in California. As y'all always know, you know I'm always walking around. You should know by my videos now that I love to walk. So I love to walk. If you've been watching them, you will see that I go on long walks in Philadelphia as well as out here in California. So today I am in Chula Vista, California, which is one of the sections that is in San Diego, California. And I'm going for a walk. I just left out of a business building. And I am walking down about to get on the street. It's such a lovely day out here today. The sun is shining as usual. It's a little windy though. But the sun is shining as usual. And I'm just waiting on a friend. I'm waiting on a good friend of mine. She's in a line. But at least she's like two people. She's not far. I think they're about to get her now. But yeah, so she's in line. So I was getting cold in the building because it's so cold in here. Here and get some sun, because I said I had to get warmed up. It was so cold in here, you know. So as you can see, I'm walking up, about to leave out the parking lot part, anyway. And so I'm just waiting for her. And then I'll be on my merry way. But as you can see, you see the white trees. I love these white trees. The white trees are just so, they're different, you know. The white trees, it's like you see the regular palm trees, but these trees here is a little different. Like they're a little white. So it's a little different. But this is like, it's not downtown Chula Vista, but it's like near downtown Chula Vista. So, but yeah. So, and it's on a Friday, a wonderful Friday. What a wonderful Friday, right? Wonderful Friday, so, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Very good for the heart. It's the easiest exercise you can do. And for me, I seem to somehow have the most fun doing it. It's the most simplest and easiest exercise for me to do. Doesn't require much. Just the old putting on some good old shoes and just putting one foot ahead of the other. Yes. Walking is good. Walking is good for the body. As I was telling you guys, you know, if you do your exercise and you take herbs to keep certain things in check with your body, you know, you know, should know by now that I'm big on herbs. So, and as you know, what is my favorite herb that I always tell everybody? You should know what my favorite herb is. My favorite herb is sassafras. You guys should know now. Y'all should know now. My favorite herb is sassafras, okay? All right, okay? You need to watch more of my videos if you don't know this. If you don't know this. All right, so subscribe. It's free to subscribe. You just click that button, that like button, that subscribe, and just be one of my subscribers. You'll learn more about your body. You'll learn about herbs. You'll learn about exercise. All these good things. Just subscribe to my channel. It's wonderful. And it's good for you. It'll be good for your health. Take a walk. Think I'm a sinner, son.